Phil Mickelson playing in his 27th U.S. Open in his third here at Shinnecock. Started on the 10th hole. Here he is at 12. His approach found the deep fescue. Pretty good shot to get it out. Actually had to have a rules official come over because he couldn't even see his ball. Hacked it out to there, but could not save par on 12. Mickelson a winner in March at the World Golf Championship in Mexico. Here he is, though, on 13 to save par. And another one goes begging. His third bogey in his first four holes. Now at the par 5 16th, in good position after two from 70 yards. Over the green, misses long. Even when Phil was in good position, he couldn't seem to get it going today. He would make bogey on one of the easiest holes, the par 5 16th. Mickelson looking to finally break through. Six times a runner-up in this championship, four times in the state of New York. But he just didn't have it. On Thursday in the opening round, one lone bright spot, the fifth hole. He was out in 39, bogey 2 and 3, but this for birdie at 5, and he makes it. An uninspiring 77 to open for Phil. He has his work cut out for him if he hopes to win his first U.S. Open title at Shinnecock.